Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Jira and GitLab. We'll set up the flow and then we'll create a Jira issue and watch it sync over to GitLab. So let's get started. The first step is going to be to connect our tools. We start by connecting our Jira account and then selecting the specific project we're looking to connect. Then we'll do the same on the GitLab side. If you haven't already connected your account, you can do so by clicking on the Connect a New GitLab.com account and follow the instructions on screen. Next step is to choose the flow direction. We can choose to have bidirectional sync, which means that items in either tool will create synced copies of those items in the other, or we could have it one way from one tool to the other. In this case, I'm choosing two-way sync so that I can create items in either tool and have them sync over to the other. The next step is to create some rules to filter the specific items we're looking to sync between our tools. We can create rules for each tool. In this section, I'm creating rules to decide which Jira issues will be synced to GitLab. And in this section, I'm creating rules to decide which GitLab issues to sync to Jira. I've got three rules on this side. The first is that the status of a Jira issue needs to be open. The second is that the creation date needs to be on or after the flow is launched. And the third is that it needs to have the sync label in order to sync to GitLab. I've got similar rules on my GitLab side as well to ensure that only the GitLab issues I want to sync will sync. I'm also going to set the default issue type in Jira to be task. The next step is to decide which fields we want to map between our tools. On the left-hand side, we can see our fields from Jira, and on the right-hand side, we can see our fields from GitLab. We can select the sync direction for each specific field. So if we'd like updates to sync one way from one tool to the other, we can do so. In this case, it would mean that the Jira issue status would sync one way from Jira to GitLab, but any changes made to the state in GitLab would not sync back to Jira. For this demo, I'm going to stick to bidirectional so that updates made to these fields in either tool will be synced back to the other. We can also see that some fields have a cog icon. This means that there's multiple values to map. We can see that I've mapped several open Jira statuses to the opened GitLab state. I've also mapped the done status in Jira to the closed state in GitLab. In the summary section, we've also got some great features where we can add the GitLab issue number to a Jira Cloud issue summary, and we can add the Jira issue number to the GitLab issue. You can select one or the other or none to keep the names as they are. In my case, for visibility purposes, I'm going to have both toggled. I've also chosen to provide a link to the synced issues in the description footer of both synced items. This way I'll be able to quickly identify which issue is synced to which. Great, with the flow set up, let's head over to Jira and create an issue and watch it sync over to GitLab. I'm going to create a task and we'll call it fix login authentication bug. Okay. Now let's set it to the review status and we'll have a due date and we'll set it for next week. I'll assign it to me. I'm going to give it the sync label to let Unito know that I want to sync this issue to GitLab. And we'll add a description here too. Let's say, need to investigate login auth issue. Save that. I'm also going to add it to my sprint. Great. With the issue created, let's head over to GitLab and watch it sync over. Great, so we just refreshed our issues page in GitLab, and we can see that the Jira And we can see that the Jira issue we created has successfully synced over to GitLab. You can see that the assignee is Ben Griffiths. The description we added has been synced over, the due date as well. Any updates we make to these fields in one tool will be synced back to the other. So let's make some changes to this issue and watch them sync back to Jira. Currently investigating. Make the comment. Why don't we edit the due date as well? And we'll push it back by a few days to April 16th. We've also got a link to the sync Jira task for visibility in the issue. And we can also see that the Jira issue has been added to the name of the GitLab issue. With those changes made, let's head back to Jira and watch them sync over. Awesome. So we can see that the due date has been changed in Jira to April 16th. We can also see that the comment is synced over from GitLab. We can also see that the GitLab issue number has been added to the name of our Jira issue. So that's how you create a flow between Jira and GitLab with Unito.